I won't be as long as an introduction, I'll tell you that. I come to Pittsburgh a lot. I was lucky enough to marry a girl from Mon Valley.
Okay, me too.
Every time she escapes, I bring her back. What do you have to do? She told me in a way I'd remember the three D's. Be sincere, be brief, and be seated. I intend to do all three of those. I had a couple real good patrons in this area. One was a guy named Caitlin Rivers. Caitlin was special. And he taught me a couple of things. One was he had a session like this, and he asked everybody in the room to stand up. Can you stand up? Come on, let's try it. Stand up. Just stand up. And he asked everybody who's over 60 to sit down. Who's over 50 to sit down. Who's over 40 to sit down. Who's over 50 to sit down. I mean 30 to sit down. Who's over 20 to sit down. Now, look around and see who's standing. Kay used to always say, if we're not training our youth, we're damning our future. Bring them with you. Let them see what we've seen tonight. Let them learn as we learn. Okay? I remember when I was a young man, sophomore in college, my father said, we're taking a bus down to Washington for a march on Washington. I said, yeah. He said, well, I can't go next week. I'm working. You're off. I said, yeah. He said, I need you to rip some family. I love to do that. I got a real heavy date next weekend. Then he said, son, I need you to go to Washington. I said, Dad, I told you I had a date. Then he said, boy, have you on that bus. I was on that bus. It was interesting. Everybody was there, 250,000 people. One thing the pastor told us on the way into D.C., the sheriff of Washington, D.C. had said, arrive after 6 a.m. and be gone by 6:30. Yeah. We forget Washington, D.C. below the Mason-Dixon line. And you know what? We're out there by 6:30. It was the best stretch group I ever saw. We were clean. Yeah. We had a good time. And we made history. Let's continue to do that. You've heard tonight about the census, you've heard about politics, you've heard about voting. Do it. And take some young people with you. Thank you.